if you are experiencing kind of an increase or you are experiencing some maladaptive behaviors, sleep is always one of the first things that I look at. How does sleep affect behavioral changes? How do those physiological indicators, how do they translate over into behavior? They always do. You can't operate at 100% if your body is not at 100%.